While education and research are vital mission goals at the Kansas State College of Veterinary Medicine, service is the defining purpose for the Kansas State Veterinary Diagnostic Lab. Located in Mosier Hall, the Veterinary Diagnostic Lab is a full-service lab that works to provide veterinarians specialized tests suitable for animals of all sizes.
We deal with any and every species that comes into the lab. We do a variety of tests, all the way from basic necropsy being performed to bacteriology, virology, serology, immunology, toxicology, as well as clinical pathology. So we have those basic disciplines making up our veterinary diagnostic lab.
The technicians at the Veterinary Diagnostic Lab help customers find the answers they need, whether it only requires basic analytical services, such as complete blood counts or chemistries, or if it demands state-of-the-art polymerase chain reaction or PCR technologies. Realizing that service extends beyond offering clients test results, the Veterinary Diagnostic Lab has focused on responding to client requests and needs. In reply to client wishes, the Veterinary Diagnostic Lab has recently implemented a new system that allows customers to pay for services online.
There are a variety of places you can go and get test results. And we believe that our test results are good quality. We believe we take ownership in the case. We care about the clients we're serving, the patients that we're serving. But at the end of the day, the difference that we believe we're making, with many of our clients at least, is that communication, customer care, interaction with clients that really will take us to the next level of ownership of a particular case.
The Veterinary Diagnostic Lab continues its efforts to create an environment where employees can work to provide clients the best answers they can and embrace new techniques such as molecular diagnostics and serology technologies.
Utilizing these new technologies to give the very best answer we can in the shortest amount of time is really where we're headed. And we know that we will have to go with the flow. It will change over time, but the target is to reach into the future in a way that is going to really benefit not only the people who work here, but the people that we serve.
Veterinarians who are interested in learning more about the Kansas State Veterinary Diagnostic Lab and how it can help serve their testing needs can visit www.ksvdl.org.